Now, 5 years ago to the day, our next performer was here with part of a band called Atomic Kitten. Can you believe it?
Hasn't it gone quick?
However, she's back as this week's highest new entry, the really rather beautiful Liz McClarnon.
That's nice.
Yeah, that's for you.
I like that. She was on Celebrity Love Island, of course, where she didn't find love.